When you're a girl from the very day, having picking flowers and bundles of hay, I collected the water and the lava too, I collected the leaves and boiled the lovely brew. I walked all the way home and presented them to you. I sat on my big chair and I read you a tale, and I contemplated how this experiment could fail.
Wait, what?
Oh, nothing, just drink your lovely brew.
Well, you know what my grandpa used to say? Direction and...
Perfection. They're alive. They're alive.
And magnitude.
How are you still alive? How are you even up here? Weren't you down there when it freaking blew up? Unless you're one of the clones.
Bro, I'm one of the clones.
Tom, Dylan, I was bit on the run. I got bit. No one knows except you two. So please, I need you to put me down. I don't want to be one of them. You're my best friend, Tom. Hey, don't interrupt. You're my best friend, Tom. Thank you for everything, but I need you to do this. I don't want to be the walker that kills you.
Just 10 out of 10 acting right there.
Thank you.
I think it's a bad idea. Why are we even doing this anymore? Cat's channel is basically dead anyway.
Fucking nonsense.
You know what? We need another. So you know, like next season's coming up soon. We need another season idea. Let me just check.
Next season.
Well, we got a problem. There's no ideas on the ideas board.
Make it sound like that's a bad thing.
Well, I'm gonna be living on the street tonight.
Man,
season's gonna be over soon, so we stop getting paid.
I've got a box set you can like maybe chill in. It used to belong to my pet goblin, but then you were hit by a truck.
Fed him after midnight. Hit by a truck. That's gruesome way to go, you know.
Did you say fed after midnight? Yeah, I get that.
You know,
I get
the gremlins.
Yeah, I get that.
Yeah, you get the pop culture reference, right?
Yeah. I watched that movie once. It was alright, actually.
Hey, what? What is this bullcrap? I don't get any lines. I don't get many lines. You know what? I'm supposed to be the star of the show. I've taken control of everyone's series, alright? So I need to have more lines.
Right, yeah, of course.
I'm gonna go talk to director Steve, because I want more lines, because, you know, I'm selfish.
Tom, Dylan.
So basically, right, we didn't think it'd be a big hit. We thought it was gonna be another crappy one season thing, like Cat always does, where it bailed on getting on news and. But look where we are now. I'm winning millions of Oscars, like always. I'm Oscar Steve, Director Steve, Director of Winning Reward, Access Oscar, CEO Rich Steve, as you all know. Where's the Ox Court? I invented that, yep. I also invented the car, everything else. Yes, I'm a very successful guy. Don't look that up, please. So we was like, yeah, this is going well. But we ran out of an actor, so what we did was we had to create another Steve, but we genetically engineered the Steve to look different from the regular Steves, because you can't have a Steve on a Steve set with other Steves, it upsets the Steves, so, you know, more Steves, just like me. So basically,
poor
what
Steve.
Steve is, we named him Dylan. Dylan Steve, his name is Dylan Steve. Steve Dylan, understand? And his character in the CD is called Dylan. Dylan Steve, Steve Dylan. So all the other Steves wouldn't even know it was Dylan, Dylan Steve, and all the Steves Dylan. Yeah, so
he's kind of retarded.
who?
Mr. Dylan, Steve.
Oh, very retarded, very retarded. We made sure he wasn't smart enough to rebel.
But just smart enough to take control of everything, right?
Just smart enough to outsmart everyone on the cast. Turns out we made him the dumbest level we could. You guys are idiots. The whole cast are retarded because we made him the dumbest we possibly could, and he still managed to outsmart all of you.
Good
Like,
defense, that.
he has a quarter of a brain. He has a quarter of a brain. Quartus,
Ooh.
Coctus, Quartus, Mr. Corlys, Coctus, Coxus, Steve. You have one fifth of a brain, and you're still smarter than all of them. You
That's
are
because.
made out of cactus juice.
Oh, yeah, that juicy
And you are still
juice.
smarter than all of them. Also, why are you drinking water? The whole point of cactus is they don't need to drink too much water.
Well, this actually isn't water. This is the cactus juice mentioned earlier. See, because I had a little bit of
Wait,
an
are you?
accident.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, so apparently my, like, pricky things, they can stab myself, and it kind of started leaking, so I caught it on, like, a
Can
bunch
we
of
just
bottle.
record? Like, can we just roll the other clip? Wait, hey, right, Steve. Hi, yeah, hey, listen, I need a favor. Okay, yeah, I know you
Why
don't
are you
like
gonna let me out?
Just be quiet for a second. I want to be in the series more because I'm not getting clout and all that. And the other Steves are saying I'm a Steve, and I'm like, shut
You
up.
are.
Can you write me to the series more?
You're in it a lot, and yes, you're a Steve. It's the emotional moment between Ardy and Tom. So no, you can't be in it.
Okay, yeah, I have a problem with you saying no.
Yeah, you're not in it. It's the moment between
I
Tom and
don't care
Ardy.
if it's an emotional moment between Ardy and Tom.
Please let me
I
out.
want to
I want
be
to
in
be
it
in it
more.
more.
Please let me out. And no, you can't be in it
No,
more.
no, no, no,
Please
no,
let
no,
me
I'm
out.
so
I've got
glad.
that. If you don't put me in it more, I'm gonna seal the hole and you'll have no sunlight.
Wait. Fine,
Thanks,
whatever,
buddy.
whatever. Writer Steve's on it, bye-bye. Wait, no, wait, please don't
I
leave me
love
again.
being
I don't wanna be
controlling.
Writer Steve. I just wanna be a normal Steve.
Oh, hello, darling. How are you looking fabulous today, may I just say?
Thank you.
Oh, have you been working out? You look absolutely fabulous. I am Makeup Steve. I'm your Steve. I am your Steve for today. So, we're gonna have to transform you, darling. I'm making good fabulous. Not that you're not fabulous already. Let me just open my small collection of makeup cartridges.
Turn me
Brought a
chunky.
small pack with me today. Just very, very small because we're on the go. We're only gonna be in this set for a little bit. So, I'm just gonna quickly just collect some samples and we're gonna get to transforming you, darling. When I'm done with you are gonna look. I don't know if I can make you look better than you already look, darling. That's how great you look.
Okay.
Okay, darling. Just get this sort of hair. You know what? This would be good for a time lapse. It'd be such a great time lapse. This just be doing your makeup in fast-forwarding mode.
And we could just fade away into each other's lives. And we could just fade away until we're all right. And we could just fade away into each other's lives. And we could just fade away until we're all right. Just like a bird, I would like to fly away. Off of this earth, I would fly.
You look absolutely fabulous, darling. But you did look more beautiful before I put all that makeup on you. This is the finishing touches.
How much makeup do you have to apply to add to my overall body mass? I am a chunky boy now.
You're beautiful. Don't let anyone tell you differently, darling. Okay.
Oh.
You can you go out there and you start your stuff. If I was directing the show, you would not be killed off right now. It breaks my
Oh.
heart. Because I've been here for so many years doing your makeup. And that's gonna be so sad.
Quiet on set.
It's a good shot, man. This
Okay.
ain't racist at all, man. Yeah,
Okay.
man.
Just set the camera.
Alright, man. It's just blackfacing, man.
Okay. Three. One. Action.
Black face in me.
Sprinklers on.
That's a wrap, folks. Da, 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 da.